And recording. Welcome to Isaac Afterbirth Plus, where I am going to do another daily until I get the achievement that is my... Yeah. So we have Lillith. And I need to go fight Mega Satan. That gives me memories of yesterday. At least it's gone in the proper order now. Oh, great. With the amount of batteries I have, upstairs. Okay. That key is a pain, though. Try to avoid stupid damage, please, and yes, keep black lipstick, and speed up, not bad, not even going to try with that room, not while I have black hearts. Okay, we're going to destroy this immediately. Isn't he the kind that actually sounds explosive to you? Well, he sure isn't. But I believe he's not? Okay. I didn't read correctly who he was. I should have recharged, but yeah. This could finish pretty quickly. It was a close call. God damn it. And that's done. Not my most horrible run, but that was me. However, I think I'm going to do more with Lillith because I need to play with her better. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but that doesn't matter. I do need more money into grid, so let's do that. So, yeah. Both of those items are good, but I'm going to probably only be able to afford one. That was a horrible mistake. Let's never do this again. Another horrible mistake is that I should have activated the item before. This is going to to end quickly, isn't it? Very quickly. Ah, shit. Okay, almost over. Yeah, I'm not going to. Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh no, well, I'm dead. Very, very dead. How am I still alive? Seriously, how am I still alive? I must be down to one heart. Okay, if it's only that one, that's fine. I'll definitely do this. It's an easy one. Two hearts. Thank you, Satan, for your generosity. Probably lost all of mine. I don't know how the hell I am still alive, but I'm gonna take it. Yeah, definitely was done to red hearts. Okay, and we don't know how many. The toilet. I wasted a key on that. Good shit. So, how many hits did I take? Oh, I have two hearts. Okay, fair enough. Oh yeah, because I took damage up, I think. So the key... Can't remember what it does. I think it can open things, probably, since it's a key. The brain. You know what? Fuck it. This is going to go horribly wrong, and I know it. But why get one single brain when you can get several? You know what? This is actually working okay. Which is amazing. Amazing. Yeah, it's amazing that I'm still alive. Hi, Saturn. Okay, so range up. There's only shit in there. That's better. Come on. Cool pills. Very cool battery can turn into something nice. If I get a key, I can get a bomb, which would not give me what I want. Game. Actually, I could use Bob's brain for something. Yeah, cool bomb. That's completely worthless. Let's just go with it. Hi, Wa. Oh boy. What doesn't kill me? Makes me stronger. Oh, look at this. I have absolutely no key. Fuck you, angels. Fuck you. Hell, Satan. Okay, good shit. Oh, fuck. Why did I have to forget? So now the brain is going to leave burning marks. That's great. I'm not touching a thing. I know what it does. Yeah, actually, that could work. Yes. Could use more speed, though. Okay, nothing here. This could work. One key. In family, yeah. Sure. I don't remember what the red patch does, but I rather keep my other item and let's go. That was okay. That was less okay. That is very much not okay. Oh God, no. Two down, one remains. And he's almost dead. Dead. Okay, that's good. don't think a pill is really worth it. I don't think any of this is really worth it. Yeah, I'm good. If I take the room to get my last art, if I try and trigger the heart on the room, I risk having the money locked in. So, no thanks, pretty much. I want that BFF more than I want a key. Well, I might still be able to get the two of them. Yeah, that works. Wide shot. That looks good. Hi, Def. Was it Justice? Yeah, that's not Def. Another Angel Room and another heart. Yay. So here. Nothing really worth it. I'm just gonna collect money for now. Well, look at who's got bombs. Yeah. Nothing for energy. Could donate money to get something, but would I want to? Oh, cool. Keys. The most useful item on this floor. Yeah, 3 bombs. Yes. Less help, a little. The rest is not really useful. Let's collect money for now. More of them. Good. Still no deal, eh? Well, fuck you too. Health. Not too bad. Yeah. That and this and more health. It's not gonna be a very good grid run, but fuck it. That was a very poor decision. I'm getting enough damage in. Twenty-five more in is not too bad. Sure, that isn't great, but it's better than nothing, I guess. This time a normal run. Lost. Fucking had that curse. No need to use the chest in this room. Obvious one. Nope. Actually, I could use a tour for that. Good choice. Yeah, cool room. Very cool rooms. Do I want a key that bad? I don't know. We'll see. Probably not. That's a pretty good item. And actually, it's a pet, so it multiplies. Ooh. Yes, that's good. Hey. Okay, this one. Just get the fuck out of my way. Oh, god damn it. You know what? Fine. Okay, we have boss. Got bombs. I think the treasure room is gonna be here. No, it's not. Well, too bad. Oh, fucking God, no. No. Just no. The blind. Oh no. It's time to take items that I will probably regret. Need to find the treasure room first. Cool pill. Fuck you. I'll take it. Okay, found the two rooms I was looking for. That's great. Thank you, Daddy. The bean. What the fuck? Is up with these beans. Don't know what the item is, but give it to me. No, can't give it to me because I ran out of cash. Cool shit. If I didn't make the mistake of getting too close to that thing. Yeah, cool shit. Now I have 15. This better be a good item. I want my money back. Oh well. As a note, I have no bombs. Thank you. And the halo, well, thank you very much. I don't know if it's a good idea for me to make this run, but you have too many pots in your room. What can it be? Key piece, of course. Okay, it's going fine, I guess. Yeah, I kind of want that bomb. I don't trust this. Okay. Thank you for the bomb. Could have gone for the over bomb first, but eh. Oh shit, it's one of those where you have to be at one heart. Well, you just died, thank you. Okay. Well, the temporary body generator is not as good as I thought it would be. As a note, I have no more shielding health. Yeah, I need one more book, I think. Cool. That's me. Should easily work. Come on, just die already. Yeah, this is gonna gone horribly wrong, and I'm not going to go there. I want my angel home, despite not having any fucking bombs. And two of them being on the map. Great. Just great. Could have moved that to get the money, but eh. Give me something that gives bombs, please. No angel room. Doesn't matter. Okay, 67%, definitely don't want to get hit. Bombs. Okay, and this time, just keep them. Okay. Cool bombs. The chest. Thank you. Okay, so please drop me some hearts, please. Not this kind. A little boost. And I need to keep my last bomb. Okay. Ah, shit. Cool room. Store credit. Yeah, I'll get that. It's better than the item I have actually. Yes, thank you. Okay. And I need items of this is good. Just one left. Thank you. I have no fucking keys. Oh, god damn it. Still no bomb, no additional bomb, no key. But more money. Plenty more. Don't you like going for the boss right now? There's only two rooms left, and if that... Actually, one of them only can be used, so if that doesn't have a key, I'm fucked. There's a fucking key here, but I need to get damaged. Ah, fuck. Well, it doesn't matter anymore now. This shop is not worth my money. Donk depth 1. I'm gonna try and do the boss with only this. Is there any hearts behind? Yeah, I left plenty of hearts behind, but I don't care. Should be fine. No, it's not fine. Let's go get back my item. Some health. A 2 key should be fine. More bombs. Why? One more key. And the sun, oh, that's pretty good. There. Full health. Let's just go. Probably. Oh, yep. Yeah. Nope. Didn't work out. It's probably in his room instead. Meh, too bad. Okay. Of course, there would be one such rooms. Well, I can open it, definitely. Nope. Okay, 100% chance, so I don't need to kill them. What I need is some protection. 10 jewels to stay around. Okay, thank you. That's a very cool battery you have here. It'd be a shame if nobody buys it. Don't worry, somebody will buy it. Only one bomb, so no. Exploding anything. Ah, shit. This room is bad news. Get to the arts quickly. Yeah. Shit. Gravity. It's a pretty bad item to have. It changes everything. Not sure I can be committed to that. I need to find the okay. No. Fuck. Well, at least I got bombs. I wish for a heart. But my wishes remained unanswered. Storing energy is pretty good with this item. So considering that... Yeah, nothing. God damn it. This isn't precise enough to get me that item. And death is pretty good. At this point, money is useless. Cool damage. No point going for Satan, considering. Yeah, considering. But I did not get what I needed. Might get a different boss at least. Oh fuck. Cool damage, yeah. Well, at the same time, I don't exactly expect to be able to do the Womp without taking damage. But it'd be fucking nice. You can go fuck yourself. Well, this might end very soon. It will end very soon. Maybe not. Damn, I didn't see that thing. Useless. No, that was a bad idea. Shit. So, yeah, that was close. That's a Celtic cross. Don't exactly remember what it does. Fucking amnesia. Well, there's nothing really in warfare to stay behind for. That's very cool, useful damage right there. I got the pony and I cannot even use it. Toi qui a barrière par une without a charge. There we go, I deserved that. You can have my keys when I have more than two. Cool. Okay, that's famine. Very cool damage. Still not the item I need to progress. Did the same mistake again. Yeah, I picked the key before you could. Oh, cool. He's got it. You can have it. No money whatsoever, that's very cool. Shit, he saw the key. Well, I don't have a bomb anyway. Well, I do have a bomb now. Oh, cool, Bren. My favorite friend. That's worth it, I think. No angels this room, this run. Another maze. Could use a key. Cool damage right there. After this, I might stop. If it continues like that, take a break, do something else. Yeah, that's right, I have a brain on me, so that's why you explode sometimes. Got that key, so we can get the treasure room now. And I'm dead. Okay, that's it for today. Yeah, that's it for now, at least.